Yo, chill, what's going on? How are you guys? Today we're back with another Naruto Shippuden reaction. I'm super excited for today's episodes, but before we get started, like usual, let's try and hit for 1,000 likes on today's episodes, and I'll appreciate it. And while you're at it, if you're new to the channel, why not press that sub button? This way you don't miss out on any of the future reactions on this channel. And again, if you want to watch all these videos fully uncut and up to a month early, yes, I said a month early. First link down in the description to my Patreon. Check it out. It also helps me. It helps me put out as much content as I do for you guys every single week. And not only do you get early and uncut reactions to Naruto Shippuden, you also get uncut to OG Naruto, Bleach reactions, as well as like Jujutsu Kaisen, Demon Slayer, and a lot of the anime movie reactions, and a lot more on the Patreon page. Check it out, honestly, if you're interested, and I would appreciate it as well. Apart from that, again, all the links to all my social medias will be down in the description. We also do live reactions on Twitch to a lot of the animes, such as Demon Slayer especially, right? Demon Slayer and, what is it? Shield Hero or something. We do live on Twitch as soon as it's done, of course, and I'm done with the live stream. It goes on Patreon, so sadly, you know, it's not always there, but as long as you can make it to the live streams, it's there, right? But yeah, apart from that, though, let's just get on with the video. Oh, yup, this is where we left off.
自分が何者か知りたければ、本当の自分を見つめ直し、認めることだ。
Itachi with the wise words, 己自身を
認めてやることができない奴は失敗する。かつての俺のようにな。
I would never necessarily say he failed. I mean, I guess, yeah, but like, yeah, I mean...
僕は何者でもなかった。僕には何もない。
I don't know why anytime like there's a character with glasses in anime and their glasses glow, that's the funniest shit ever, bro. Cause it's so like, you know, it's so overdone in any anime. Oh, these are the hidden leaf people. Okay.
Kabuto, mada ikeru? Hai, mother!
Okay. So he ended up becoming a healer and helping people out and stuff, huh?
Nande shinobi aite ni ore tachi made?
Nani mo shinai de okane wa hassen shinai kara da yo.漆は包帯取ってきてくれる？
はい、よっ
と。Oh, that's Orochimaru, right? Oh, nah. This is where he got his hands on him, I guess.
マザーに教えてもらったんです。
He's like, you don't need no mother. Kills her, imagine, and then just takes him. He's like, come with me, boy.
こうやって少しでも孤児院にお金を貯めて、ずっとそこでマザーのお手伝いがしたいだけですから。まだメガネぐらいしかプレゼントしてあげられてないし。
Oh.
So, もったいないわね。
So don't tell me also this is where, also where he also got his little obsession with Orochimaru as well, because he was like, oh, Orochimaru was the first one to actually say, oh, I got talents for this and that, and all that stuff, and he's like, I'm a follow in his footsteps.
久方ぶりにこうしてみると、
oh, fucking Danzo's bitch ass.
すでにコノハの里との援助金の話は肩がついたはず。
She used to be a shinobi or something?
この戦時において岩隠れが大規模な作戦を企んでいるという情報を入手した。その情報が正しいか、お前に岩隠れの里に潜入して調べてもらいたい。そしてそれが正しかった場合、その作戦がいつどこで行われ、どんな作戦内容なのかも調べ。
あんたたちは分かっていない。マザーの存在が。この院と子供たちにとってどれほど大切ですか。
If she doesn't go, we'll kill everybody here or something.
今の根にこやつ以上の諜報活動ができる者は一人としておらぬ。
Sir, don't force her.
その顔、すでに察しがついているな。ノノよ。そうだ、これを断れば今後院に金は入る。
I knew this bitch maid was such a fucking asshole, bro!
ちゃんと三代目ホカゲ様との話もついてんのよ。
この院は随分泥棒が入りやすそうだな。金を盗まれぬよう、用心棒を雇うことを勧めて。
Shut the fuck. I am so glad all y'all motherfuckers is dead, bro. I am so glad you guys are dead, bro.
子供たちまで盗まれぬよう用心することね。身元のわからぬ子供は何かと利用価値があるから。
Piss me the fuck off.
わかってないのはそちらの方だ。この葉を守るためなら安いものだ。
This is my best pay for this. Shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up. I don't know why, it's just like, I've always said this, right? If you're new to the channel, I respect him for all the shit that he's done, but that does not mean that he's not a fucking ass, bro. And it pisses me the fuck off.
心を殺しきれぬお前だからこそこうなったのだ。やはりお前は根には向かぬ。
よくも抜け抜けと。
代わりにここの子供を一人いただいていく。
どこまで？私は依頼を受けると言ったはず。
何より子供の方からこの葉の忍びになりたいと申し出る場合もないわけではない。
And he heard it. And the kid Kabuto wanting to repay the mother and stuff. He was like, all right, I'll go. Watch. Shut the fuck up, bitch. I know he didn't say nothing, but shut the fuck up, bro.
Kabuto!
Because he spent 3 years with you guys, that he's going.
Pass 9. You guys gotta go to
bed.
Yep.
Damn. So he started off good. Damn, he was going through every village, huh? He was still thinking about the past bed and all that stuff, huh? Bedtime and shit. Dead. Gone. GG's. He's pretty skilled at it, huh? Why was she attacking him?
Omae ni Iwagakure no sato ni sennyu shite shirabete moraitai.
Kono chouki nimmu o makaserareru no wa Aruki no Miko o oite hoka ni
nai. Let me guess, she was undercover and this was her mission or something, blah 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 and stuff, and
saka mada ano toki no nimmu o tsuzukete ta no
ka. Damn, bro.
Anata wa itta.
Do you not remember him?
Maza. Kabuto da yo.
Let me guess, she ended up still dying, huh? Wait, does she not remember him? Did she lose her memories or something?
だとしたら今まで僕は何だったんだ。
Damn.
マザーからもらったものは何だったんだ。名前もマザーの子供であることも誰だ。
Damn, bro.
本当の僕じゃない。
自分がはっきり見えていないよ。
First, this pedal was there.You was actually there. Oh, what the fuck, bro? I thought he was like, you know, like the little things where people see stuff in the water and shit, reflections and shit. This motherfucker was actually there.
いい忍びになったじゃない。私は覚えてるわよ。
Of course you remember every kid you come across, bro.
あなたは確か
君のことをずっと監視させてもらってたのよ。
Uh-huh. What else?
ノノも一緒に。私についてきなさい。そしたらあなたの知りたいことを教えてあげる。
知りたいこと？何をです？
なぜマザーがあなたを狙い、
oh.
そしてあなたを覚えていなかったのか、知りたくはないの。
Did it have something to do with the foundation again? I'm not gonna lie, bro. Listen, the more I think about foundation, or that's what they call themselves, right? I'm sorry if I'm like misinterpreting, misremembering the name or whatever, right? That's the proper word. But the more I found out about this shit, the more like their ways of like doing shit is so fucking ass. Like, I get it. Oh, we're the, you know, like the elite ninjas, like Anbu Black Ops and shit, right? Like, we gotta do all this stuff to protect the village. At the end of the day, it has like their own shinobis is turned them into a point where like they've held grudge on their own villages, if anything, you know what I mean? So like it, more than helping is like creating enemies in the future for us, right? I don't even know, like, is that even proper words to put it into or whatever? Like, look what they made Itachi do, and then that's what created the problem that we have currently, right? With Sasuke and all that shit, right? But then again, I guess, oh, you know, Uchiha's were gonna revolt anyway, blah 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 and shit, so they didn't have a choice. Fair point, right? Fair point. But look at what they did to Sai. Actually, forget it. You know what? The more I talk about it, there's only Kabuto. Okay, never mind. Actually, they still killed Sai's brother and shit. Well, actually, they didn't kill him. You know what? Forget it, bro. The more I think about it, the more I'm wrong. I still don't like the way they do shit, though.
なぜわざわざこんなところへ。どうする気なんです。
あなた、知りたいことがどんどん増えるわね。それはいいことよ。人は知りたいという欲望から逃れられない。
That is true. Yes, sir.
あなたは僕の知りたいことを知ってるんでしょ。
率直に言うとね、
ね
はあなたもマザーも処理することに決めてた。
Oh, wait, why? We're both working for them.
どういうことです。
Or do we know too much?
あなたたちはスパイとして優秀すぎた。いろいろと知りすぎたから。
I knew it, bro. Matter of fact, if I was in Kabuto's fucking shoes right now, bro, fuck yeah, fuck Danzo, fuck Hidden Leaf, fuck all ya motherfuckers, bro. I take all this shit for you motherfucking ungrateful little shits, bro.
命がけで情報を集めさせておいて、今さら。
情報は時として強力な術や武器より強い力を持つことになる。今や君は。危険人物とみなされてるのよ。
Damn.
君たちがいずれこうなることは初めから決められていたんだけど。
From the beginning.
さらには。
So they never planned on letting him go afterwards.
シナリオのうち、ダンゾーはまず君が院を出た本当の理由を話したのよ。院へのお金のために君は犠牲となって根に入ったと。まずは君を根から解放することを願った。ダンゾーはその願いを受け入れる条件として数年前にある男を暗殺するよう命令した。おかしな話だけど、その暗殺ターゲットの男こそ君だったの。
僕を解放するための条件じゃなかったの？なぜマザーは僕だと気づかなかったんだ。
初めから根は君たちの共倒れを狙っていたって。そこにもからくりがあるのよ。君とマザーが合わないよう二人の潜入敵地を話し、マザーには君の安否を君の成長過程の写真で知らせていた。その写真が途中からうまく別人とすげ替えられてるとも知らず、長い時間をかけて他人を君だとすり込まされていたの。時間をかけた洗脳、
根
の上等手段の一つだから、君を兜だとは夢にも思わず、ノノは君を殺そうとした。里にあだなす。
I'm glad Danzo's fucking dead, and I'm glad his homeboys are all fucking dead too, and I hope to fucking god his family, his son, his wife, his mother, his fucking father, everybody's fucking dead, bro, because the more I find out about this man, the more it just makes me want to do it myself.
そしてあなたが生き残った方を始末するためにネオリ使わされた忍び、そういうことですか。
自分のことはまるで分かってないのによく分かってるじゃん。
Oh, wait, what? Orochimaru's like, you really think you could kill me?
説明できるものがずっと欲しかった。やっと手に入ったと思ったのに、ネのお前らのせいで僕はまた何者か分からなくなった。
Damn, he really. Go for it, bro. Take out your anger. Not that he's just gonna kill him, but. Get it all out, bro. Get it all out. Nope.
That's all. You can explain yourself, but you're not enough. That's all.今までのものが納得できないなら、代わりのものを見つけて次々に足していけばいいだけのこと。
なぜ僕にそんなことを話す。
He's like, I'm not with them no more or some shit.
自分が何者なのかを知りたくてね、あらゆるものを集めているの。少しずつ集めた多くのものから実験と検証を繰り返し、知識と能力を己に蓄積させていく。そしてそこから新しい完璧な自分に向かって生まれ変わっていく。そしてまた同じように新しいものを手に入れる。今回は君よ。
なぜあなたにとって僕がその一つなんだ。
私は君の才能を誰よりも買ってるからよ。殺すなんてもったいない。
And
それにここは 君のために用意した医療実験施設、己を導き出す組織、里を作る。どの国にも属さない音隠れの里。
And this is what exactly。
団蔵の元に戻って以降、表の顔として医療部隊長となった薬師ノノの子としてね。君は今日より新たに薬師兜として生まれ変わる。私はオロチマル。自分が何者か知りたいのなら。
Follow me, my child. I knew he would extend his arm like a fucking pedo that he is, bro. Damn, and that's exactly what Kabuto kind of needed in this time, huh? Yep, and he decided to follow him.
次に調べたいと思っている組織があるのよ。
お任せください。で。その組織とは
暁。
And it would make sense why he was a double agent, because he was so good at fucking spying his whole entire life, because that's all he's done.
承知いたしました、サソリ様。
お前は使える。音を消し、匂いを消し、己を消す。
Oh, it's Komimaru, right? Kimimaru? Kochimimaru? Something like that? So he gets to- And they had him for a minute now! The horny chick? And of course, the man himself, Sasuke. What the fuck was this man doing? Was he injecting himself with that freaking blood or drinking it?
今までの周りのものを見つけて次々に足していけばいいだけのこと。これはまだ僕じゃない。
So what a surprise that Danzo's after another one of the fucking villains, right? Well, Danzo's the reason why we have another villain.